Paoli Dam, the Bengali actor who made a splash in Bollywood with her debut film Hate Story, has got married. She married Arjun Deb, a restaurateur from Guwahati. The marriage took place in Kolkata on Monday. Paoli looked gorgeous in traditional Bengali attire and seemed to be enjoying the moment immensely. Paoli and Arjun met through common friends. Arjun is, of course, not from the film industry. They met around the release of Paoli's film Parapar in 2014. Paoli made her acting debut in 2004 with TV shows such as Tithir Atithi and Shonar Harin. While she shot for the first film called Teen Yari Katha the same year, the film only released in 2012. Her first official release was Agni Pariksha, which released in 2006. However, it was only with Kal Bela in 2009 that she got recognition.